There's really nowhere to go but down from there. So. Let's go all the way to the depths, shall we? So this is a song Phil wrote after he was part of a group of protesters that protested outside the Democratic Convention in Chicago in 1968. And of course, many, many people, even many of those who weren't there, watched that very closely and came away from it pretty discouraged. And Phil did too, of course. And he could have come back and written some finger-pointing, angry songs, which maybe he would have done that earlier in his life. But at that point in his life, he came back and he wrote a very beautiful and somewhat introspective song called William Butler Yeats Visits Lincoln Park and Escapes Unscathed. And it's a love song, by the way. As I went out one evening to take the evening air, I was blessed by a blood red moon in Lincoln Park. The dark was turning. I spied a fair young maiden, and a flame was in her eyes, and on her face lay the steel blue skies of Lincoln Park. The dark was turning. They spread their sheets upon the ground just like a wandering tribe, and the wise men walked in their robes, Pierre robes, through Lincoln Park. The dark was turning. Towers trapped and trembling, and the boats were tossed about when the fog rolled in and the gas rolled out of Lincoln Park. The dark was turning, was turning. Was turning, was turning. Wild horses freed at last, we took the streets of wine, but I searched in vain, for she stayed behind in Lincoln Park. The dark was turning, to the city where I can be a belongs. And tell my friend she lies in stone in Lincoln Park. The dark was turned.